Okay, people, so I need to give you some update. At the moment, the whole entire kitchen is done. So brand new laminate floor, as you can see, being laid. I need to tidy up, so I have tidy up and I'm ready to go home. And I will need to come back tomorrow to do the hallway, trim one of this door, trim cabinet's door, and then will be everything ready. We need to come back only to this property to fix the skirtings after the plaster will be completed. So probably sometime next week. And then kitchen. See you later. Bye now. Day. As you can see, the floor doesn't go anywhere since yesterday. I'm starting laying the floor in the hallway. The membrane underlay is already there, so I'm just ready to go. I will start from the doorway, continue to the front of the property. Wish me luck. Hello, hello. Hello, beautiful people. I need to give you some update from the property which we done the laminate floor yesterday. So at the moment we just wait for everything to be plastered and then we will come back to fit the kitchen here. The laminate floor is done through the whole entire hallway as well. And under the stairs, the only missing bit is the skirtings, but we're not planning to fit the skirtings before the plaster. So when the plaster is done, then we will come back to do the skirtings, and the kitchen will be here, probably from Hodens. So that's all update at the moment from this property, and I'm jumping to the next one now. Bye now.